everyone. My name is Lily Antony. For my senior project, I work with Hug Rescue New England Dakota Volunteer Corps. So just a quick overview of my presentation. I'm going to be going into detail about my project. I'm also going to go over the timeline, show you the final product, and then the thank yous and the questions. My essential question was, how can I improve Crohn's technology and management so that the organization can quickly bring in and place urgent dogs as well as improve their communication system? Basically, I'm going to reorganize their data collection system. After looking through different forms and file types of what they had on hand, we decided on digitizing the forms that volunteers fill out so that everything is just in one place and it's easier for the volunteers. So here's just an example of one of the forms, but I made four of them: the home visit form, the pug intake evaluation post vet visit report, and the reference checking form. And once a form is submitted, all the results go into their email, so it's all in one area. And they can also download it into OneDrive so that it can stay there for a longer time. Why did I choose this project? I chose it because I used to foster dogs a couple of years ago, and it was such a rewarding experience. I got to like help rehabilitate and train them, and I just wanted to give back to that community because they helped me so much. And I also took Exploring Comp Sci junior year with Mr. D, and I really enjoyed using HTML to create web pages. And I just wanted to expand and see if I had an interest in software engineering. My mentor was Peter Morgan. He's a software engineering manager at Google, and before that he worked at Microsoft. We met early junior year for Steam Scholars interview, and we stayed in contact. So he was happy to be my mentor when I asked him over the summer. And here's just a quick timeline, but I'll go more into it tomorrow. So over the summer and like late junior year, we started brainstorming ideas, and we also had like little pods where we met over the summer and talked about if our idea was realistic and how to go forward. So over the summer, I knew I wanted to work with a dog rescue and code, and I asked Tammy Cooper, who's president of Crohn, if I could work with her, and she said yes. She lives in Millis, so, and she's a family friend, so she was happy to help. Term one, they gave me a new laptop with all their information like already on it, so that helped with any confusion. And I asked Peter Morgan to be my mentor. I met with Tammy several times to kind of like really dig deep into their system, see where they were lacking and what my, like how my project could help them. And I met with Bob Conley, who's their IT administrator, to see how my code could integrate into their domain, if it was reasonable and possible. And I went to a couple of Crohn events, and they had a bunch of cute little dogs in costumes, so that was fun. Term two, I downloaded Virtual Studio Code, where I did all the code. It was new at first, because I hadn't done it outside of school, so I watched a couple of YouTube tutorials, which fixed everything. And I started coding, spent around 30 hours just doing the web page and the first three forms, which were the first three they gave me. They gave me another one later. I met Crohn's board and I had a formal proposal. They were a little bit skeptical at the beginning because they were on the older side and they didn't know how implementing technology would work in the long run. But I reassured them and I gave them my commitment over the summer and going into freshman year. If they had any questions, I could always help out. And I completed the main part during term two. Term three, I got access to the adoption reference checking form. It was in really bad shape. It took me about like a month just to complete. And I probably made three of them, all which were turned down and redone. But at the end of the day, it worked out. Term four, I had my formal presentation to the board. It was success. They were really happy and thankful, and I actually got to see them use it yesterday when I was getting the presentation ready, and it was really exciting just to see all of that. And the link went live on their website a couple of weeks ago, and that was really exciting because it was kind of like the final hurrah. And right now I'm just tying up any loose ends, giving them their laptop back, and like giving them all the passwords so that they can really hang on to it. How could this project be expanded on? Anyone could code more forms because there are a lot of forms when it comes to dog rescues, and then there are other applications that they could open up to. It's already on their website, but having it on the portal could just help localize everything. What I get out of this, I got a lot of experience in like the corporate and adult world. that was all just very different from what we do in high school, so that was really good. I also learned a lot about software engineering, which I was interested in. Now I know it's not really what I would like to do, but I'm glad I got to learn it this way and that I got to do this project. I got to connect with a lot of professionals in different fields and see how they worked. That was exciting. And I got to see how a dog person runs, like the behind the scenes, and I had a lot of one-on-one conversations with Tammy, who was the president, and the board. And I got to see a lot of puppies. Some challenges was over the summer, or like early senior year, I lost contact with Prone after they gave me their commitment. So I reached out to like 30 rescues in the New England area, all which said thank you, but we don't need this right now. So I was feeling a little devastated because I thought I would have to lose that dog rescue aspect. But like a month later, Tammy reached out to me again and apologized and said that she'd be happy to help if I was still available, to happily said yes to. And then there's just the poor communication, slow responses, loose commitments. Because I'm a high schooler doing a senior project, I'm not very high on their priority list, but I was able to stay calm and patient. I worked around their schedule, I understood their needs. I replied immediately to limit wait times and utilize in-person meetings to limit confusion. Here's an example of an email that we received when a form is submitted. It just has all, like, the data was completed, the names, and all that. And my final product. So here it is. These are just like the links to the different forms. I won't open all of them. Some of them go longer than others. They're just really very lengthy. And I'd like to say a big thank you to Tammy Cooper, who's the president of Prone. She was my point person, always answering questions and reaching out, checking on me when I would go for like a couple of weeks without saying anything. Peter Morgan, my mentor, for all the resources and like advice for the encouragement he gave me. Bob Connolly, Prone's IT administrator, he always replied really quickly because I had to update a lot of things, especially with the last form. So he was always happy to help. Senior advisors, Ms. Copese, Mrs. Boise, and Ms. Cheney for giving me a lot of advice and steering me in the right direction. Questions?